Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm meeting you for a long time. So today, my brother was actually talking. And so today I will tell you about the things I need to do. So let's get started. Here what we can you can see. This is the Teams, Microsoft Teams. So you have to go to the, so this is, let's talk about calendar. So in calendar you can see like teacher makes invites and send it to the whole, to the class. And here we can see, and here you can move on, and here the December. Guys, here you can change your DP. Change picture option. Remove picture, then you are just going to see your SR and like other idea. And upload picture, you can upload it from your computer. That's how you can change. Here you can start a conversation, but actually right now I'm muted, I'm not sure. And here these are the channels. And this is the Teams, and there are some hidden Teams also. But I'm not sure. See, this is a senior team, but I don't use it. I'm not sure how did it came to my end in Teams. And this is the, here are the activities. You are going to see all the consultants who have called you and those things. Assignments means that the homework which you have gotten, you can see it here. Like example, I got grammar practice sheet. So I can see it here. There's some artwork option. Do not come in every assignment. It may also come in some only. There you can see your homework and uploading things. Artwork means that you can upload your things. And here these are more options. So you can search whatever you want. Thank you guys. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you like and subscribe and share.
Bye bye.
And bye. Bye bye.